An automatic version of the Hyundai i20 is going to be launched soon. The automatic option will probably be offered with a petrol engine, which hasn't been launched here yet. The petrol engine in question will most likely be a new 1.4-liter unit producing a peak power of 99.2 HP. Currently, the standard petrol variant of the i20 comes with a 1.2-liter unit with 83 HP output. The transmission offered in the new i20-80 will be a 4-speed converter unit. In fact, the automatic transmission i20 has been in production in India for some time now. But till now, it was meant only for export market. Now it seems the company has decided to introduce the car in the country. Bookings for the i20-80 have already begun and deliveries of the car will start from middle of September.